told his 53 meters Twitter followers, "I told you so." The European Union just slapped a $5 billion fine on one of our great companies, Google. They truly have taken advantage of the US, but not for long. As Mirror Online reported yesterday, Google will be fined by the EU over its Android system if it doesn't end illegal conduct within 90 days. The EU antitrust enforcer has charged Google with using its dominant Android to marginalize rivals following a three-year-long investigation seen as the most important of three EU cases against the world's most popular internet search engine. Held a press conference yesterday, where she announced the record fine against Google. Ms. Vestager said, "Google has used Android as a vehicle to cement the dominance of its search engine. These practices have denied rivals the chance to innovate and compete on the merits. They have denied European consumers the benefits of effective competition in the important mobile sphere." In a statement, a spokesperson for Google Europe said, "Android has created more choice for everyone, not less." Meanwhile, Trump has this afternoon gone on to slam the fake news media and revealed more about his meeting with Russian President Vladimir Putin. He told his Twitter followers, "The summit with Russia was a great success, except with the real enemy of the people, the fake news media. I look forward to our second meeting so that we can start implementing some of the many things discussed, including stopping terrorism, security for Israel, nuclear proliferation, cyber attacks, trade, Ukraine, Middle East peace, North Korea and more. There are many answers, some easy and some hard, to these problems. But they can all be solved."